came to dance, 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 dance. Yeah. I hit the floor, cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on. Came to move, 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 move. Get out the way of me and my crew, 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 crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do, 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 do. Just what the phone came here to do, 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 do. Yep, yep, cause it goes on and on and on. Came to dance, 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 dance. Yeah. I hit the floor, cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on.
Folks, we're here today from Moores & Motorsports. On this beautiful day, we're going to show you this 1999 Regal Commodore 292. This thing is 32 feet overall length, and I'll tell you what, it is pretty sweet and it's ready to party. Up top here on the dash, we're going to show you all the features we got. This is your tachometer for your port side. It has your hour meter in it. This boat has 596 hours on the port engine. This is your sync meter here. This tells you if you're out of sync with both motors, because it is a dual engine boat. So if one motor has a little more throttle than the other, it'll lean towards whichever side has more, and you can counteract and get them in sync. Over here, this is your starboard side tachometer. It has your hour meter down here, the same as the port side. Now, the right side has 718 hours on it, and I'm guessing that the last guy left the key on the right side, because That's a little unusual to have the hours that far off. If you do turn the key on, you leave the key on, the hours will keep counting. Here's your speedometer right here. This is your depth finder. Down here you have your trim indicator for each engine. This is your oil pressure gauge for your port engine. This is your oil pressure gauge for your starboard engine. You got your water temperature for your port, your water temperature for your starboard, voltmeter for port and starboard, and your fuel port and starboard. Now, you can run the fuel tanks on either or. You can run them off the same tank, both tanks, individual tanks. The generator does run only off of one tank, I believe. Your throttle controls are here, all your switches right here. Your steering wheel is tilt. And your seat flips up. This is a pretty nice feature. If you're cruising around, you can sit up a lot higher. Back here, we're gonna show you, you got a nice stainless steel fridge. I'm sorry, it's an ice maker. This is a sweet feature to have while you're out tooling around. Back here, you have a lot of seating in the couch area, lounge area. You do have some storage up under here. Back here you have a shower, hot and cold. More seating up here with storage. Let's take you down below. Down here, this is just a phenomenal cabin. It's so clean inside. You got your stove right here. Two burner stove, a microwave, coffee maker. We do have the pot for that. Check out this jumbo TV. No need to bring your own TV because it comes with one, even a VCR. I'm sure you could probably do a little upgrading there. The storage is real nice. It has cedar line for your closet. This is the bed up here. This baby is sweet. Now, you do have a nice little kitchen table here in case you want to do any kind of dining right here. You can eat, drink, sleep. Well, I don't know if you want to sleep there, but anyways, let me show you the head. This is one of the most important parts in the whole place. You got a full, look at this. Now, I'm no giant, but I can stand up in here. This is great. And then it also has the shower right here, so if you need to shower, you can shower. It's a little old school with the line, but it's how they all are. Over here's your toilet, or head, if you wanna be nautical. You do have the overhead lighting here. Look at that, IOL. You know what IOL is? Instant on lighting. So, down here, you got another little sleeping area down here. This thing is sweet. You got some more storage over here. Look at that cedar lining. Huh? It's like the millionaires have in their closets. You can't ask for much more. You got some stellar lighting right here. These are the cushions for the center to make this into a bed. All right, we're going to get out of here because I'm a little claustrophobic with the camera guy being in here with me. I'm afraid of him. You do have a nice little privacy curtain here, which is nice. You also have one up front here in the front of the cabin. Forgot to show you the sink earlier. This thing is sweet. It's got the gold plating on it. You got a couple electrical outlets up top here in case you want to plug in the blender for margaritas. Yeah! I wouldn't recommend drinking the margaritas while you're driving, though. Here's your curtain up top here. It's a little short, but it'll work. No, I'm just kidding. We have the other curtain. It's underneath here. You do have some storage here. You have some storage underneath here a little bit. This boat does come with a full camper enclosure, I'll show you your air conditioning controls and your control panel over here. This is like NASA over here. You got, right here is all your controls for your DC and your cabin. This is your pump out for your toilet. Not a good idea to use that in a lake though. I'm sure there's some serious ramifications that could come from that. Over here's your 120 volt shore power. And if you're gonna run the generator, you'd flip this up, flip that baby on, and you're mobile, like a mobile command center. Up top here, you got your radio, very important feature for boating. This is your marine air conditioning. Yes, this baby does have air conditioning. Overall, this is a really, really nice, clean boat. We went through the boat from front to back. Everything on the boat works full functional. It operates great. If you have any questions, feel free to call us at 704-799-0541. Thanks a lot.